O my Father! Serve not the devil, do not obey the devil concerning the worship of idols. Lo! The devil is a rebel unto the beneficent, the devil is a disbeliever in Allah.
صراطا سويا يا أبت لا تعبد الشيطان إن الشيطان كان للرحمن عصيا يا أبت سأستغفر لك ربي إنه كان بي حفيا وأعتزلكم وما تعبدون من دون الله وأدعو ربي عسى فلما اعتزلهم وما يعبدون من دون الله وهبنا له إسحاق ويعقوب وكلا جعلنا نبيا ووهبنا لهم من رحمتنا وجعلنا لهم لسان صدق عليا
O my Father! Lo! I fear, I know, lest a punishment from the Beneficent overtake thee, if you do not believe in him, so that thou become a comrade of the devil, a companion of the devil in hell. He said, Azar said, Rejectest thou my gods, do you reject the worship of my deities, O Abraham? If thou cease not, from what you say, I shall surely stone thee, I will kill you. Depart from me a long while, stay away from me as long as you live. It is also said that this means, leave me and do not speak with me for a long time.